Hi guys, Stephanie Farron, the media specialist at David W. Butler High School, and this is our 2-minute book recommendation for the week. I'm sorry I'm late. I've been reading like 3 books and just got sucked into them, so I'm going to tell you about them right now. This is Wilder Girls by Rory Power. The cover of the book is what caught my attention, and I didn't even notice the cover of the book until I finished the book, and then I started really looking back at it, and the byline on it, "The island takes everything." So here's about Wilder Girls. First of all, the author is fairly new, Rory Power. I would characterize this book as a horror or suspense novel. It definitely grabs you, and you want to read it from beginning to end to figure out what is going on. So here is the premise of the story. It's at Raxter School of Girls, which is on Raxter Island in Maine. They are inseparable friends, Hetty, Byatt, and Reese. What great names of characters! And a bunch of other girls in the school and the headmistress. And the school is hit with a mysterious tox that they don't know what it is. It's a disease, no one knows. Many of the girls die, but not all of them die. In fact, some of the girls develop some very unusual effects because of the tox, and I can't give you all the details, but they're all different and they're not the same. And since some survive, so they're trying to figure out why some are surviving, why many are dying. Oh, and the tox keeps hitting them again and again. They can almost tell when it's coming back on. So they're having to quarantine at the school per CDC guidelines. They're sending in supplies to the island, but what is really going on? What is attacking the girls? Where did this disease come from? Oh, and this disease is not apparently just affecting the girls, but other things on the island, including plants and animals. So it's like a retelling of Lord of the Flies and Survival of the Fittest. It's just really, really interesting. And the way the tox affects the girls, the decisions the girls make, why they're doing what they're doing, it sucked me in from beginning to end. I had to know what this tox was. So if you would like to check out this book, you can do it on the Sora app and listen to it. I actually listen to it as an audiobook or an ebook. We also have the book, the physical book at Butler, or you can actually look for it at Hoopla. Enjoy Wilder Girls.